Hi guys, welcome back to Christian Casts, where I go fishing so you don't have to. Today I've got something really special for you guys, because as you all know out of my other videos, I'll put one maybe there or there. My brother visited me and he actually brought something for me from America. So I've got different types of baits and hard baits, spinners and lures, and we'll actually give them a try and see if we can catch a fish in Europe with an American bait. So I'm really excited and I'll get fishing straight away and I'll take you guys with, so let's see. I would say let's do our first cast. That's a weird critter. We actually had a bite, guys, so I'm gonna try and toss it up there again. The hooks actually got caught in each other, so let's see that we free them up. There we go. Perfect. So. So we're not having that much luck yet. So I'm actually gonna move and take you guys with, and we'll try at a other spot and see if that might give us a first fish of the day, because we can't have a fishing adventure without a fish. That'll be terrible, and it's the last one, so we're really gonna try and get something today. And if we have to stay until tomorrow, so let's go. I'm gonna actually put you guys right about here. I'll see what you guys actually see. So we're at this spillway, and I don't know if you saw the bait earlier. Well, it should actually be like a little crayfish or something like that. So let's see if European fish like crayfish. And the hook caught something again. There we go. So we had a bite. We had another bite. So they do like the idea. Ooh, we got a fish. We got one. I just missed it. I saw it come off the hook and I tried to get it with my net, but next one. Fish on, guys. It's a bigger one than the first. First fish on the American bait, and it's a beautiful sized brown trout. And I'll show you in a moment here, actually. There you go. So I'll put my rod to the side and I'll show you guys what we got. So I'll show you guys what we caught. A beautiful brown trout. And I'll get him in the water and I'll film a cool under the water release. So, as you saw, that was the first fish on this little critter. And we'll go and give it another toss and see if we can actually get another one. A small one on, but the first thing I actually did when I got these hooks is I took the barbs off, because I always fish barbless, as you guys know out of all my videos. So I always use a plier. Another beautiful brown trout. How cool is that? So I'll put my rod here and I'll show you guys what we actually got. Now look at this little beauty. Second fish on the funny crawfish. A I don't know, that wasn't the best underwater release, but second fish, so let's go. We lost him. We'll get another one. We had a giant on. We had a giant on. So guys, we aren't having any luck with the American bait that we've got on now, so I'm gonna swap it out because we've got more to test today and we'll see if we catch something else. So see you soon. So guys, I have got the next bait on and it's this little guy, and we'll see if he actually catches something. This one has got a really weird action. I don't know if we're gonna get that. As you saw, I put this one on and I have to say it has got such a weird action, so I'm gonna take it off again. And this one is not Christian Cast approved. Not at all. So we'll get something else on and see if we actually are able to catch something with the next American bait. So next bait, hopefully next fish. We've got this like old classic spinner, and let's see if we can actually get something. Thank you. So I didn't even get a touch on these. But I'm gonna still put on the last bait that I got. And we're gonna try them out. I've never fished with a bait like that. But I think it should be cool. And I hope that we are able to actually land something with this last guy. So I'm gonna pop him on, and if not, we might still test out some European baits and see if we actually can catch something and if they actually perform a little better for the water situation that we are in. Actually caught my line in here. Oh shit. Got it. That was an Ilex bait. Wouldn't want to lose him. So we've got our funny spinning thing out. Now look at that. That is a really, really weird looking bait. But we'll try it. Look at that. Never fished with something like that. That is really awkward. So, as I suspected, that's just not gonna work here. Maybe I'll just use like just the rubber fish itself. Might work better, but I'm now actually gonna swap up and just change up to other baits that I've got in. And I have to say the end result for me is I like the crawfish looking one, I would say. That was the best of the whole batch. That one I'm gonna use in my setup from now. And otherwise, really weird stuff, no other fish, so can't really say that they work too well. So we're gonna now change up, put on an Ilex riser bait, or maybe actually we'll put on something like that. And we'll see if we're luckier with something like this. And if not here, we will actually change location, because we can't let the last fishing adventure of the season end without a fish. I won't let that happen. don't know why, but it tends to be a lot of algae at the moment, which doesn't help the fishing situation. But we are gonna now try again towards the top there. Normally we do actually have luck if we go up there. We're gonna try again. I'll put you guys up. I really catch a lot of green stuff today, but I think it's because the last days were really, really hot and it just managed to increase the growth of all the algae and seagrass and, well, river grass, it's not seagrass, and all that stuff. So I really think that that is the reason that there's really a lot of grass, untypically, but yeah, we'll deal with it. So we're gonna move down the river a bit and actually see if we can get something down there, and if not, we are gonna move places. Yeah, so I'm gonna put you guys again on something a bit dicey, but yeah.
Good time, guys. Who would have thought?
Sean,
it is a beautiful little brown trout.
I'll put my rod to the side and I'll show you guys what I got. Now look at this little one, at those cute colors, and we'll send him off. Off he goes.
And now we'll have to see
if we can get another one, because why not?
Good time, guys. It is another
beautiful little brown trout. We'll send him off straight away.
Funny is,
let's try and get something a bit more substantial.
cool. That extra cool is a bit bigger. And it's far down there. Come on. We'll get to that.
So suddenly we are catching quite a lot of fish. Look at him. Isn't he a cutie? Let's get him back in. Wow, the colors on this one are just too beautiful. I'll show you guys in a moment. So I'll take you guys with underwater for this release. Look at those beautiful colors. So guys, we are actually catching one fish after the next, and I don't know if it is because of my other bait I put on. So maybe American bait don't catch that well. I don't want it. Like, not insulting American bait, but trout just know what they've got here, so they bite what we produce. Or something like that. So we've got him in the net. Now look at him. They are really greedy.
Off he goes.
I think there's fish that are more substantial a bit up there, so I'm gonna give it some throws, and I'm just gonna see if we are lucky. I'll take you guys with. We're gonna go up a bit. Whew. So I'm really enjoying my last fishing adventure. Started off a bit slow, but we had some cool fish. And I really am thankful for everybody who's supported me on my way until now and likes my videos and just follows what I'm doing, because it's really cool to produce the videos. I really enjoy it a lot. It actually gets me out. We're gonna try and get him. So, the sun is actually hidden behind clouds today, already the whole time. So sad. Ooh, there was somebody trying to catch them. Good. Oh no, that's not too good at all. We'll get you guys back and maybe we'll actually change spots. So I'm gonna pack up my stuff, get the rod cleared up, and then we'll just go up where we were in the last fishing adventure that I actually filmed yesterday, and we'll just head up there and I'll take you guys with, and we'll try and get the last fish of the day, and then I'll wrap up the season and we'll see each other there. So we're back again, and I don't know if you guys can see it. I'll try and let you see through my glasses, but if you look over there, there's actually some fish surfacing, and there's one that isn't too small, and we're gonna try and get him interested in our bait. So I'll put you guys up and we'll start fishing. So I've got you guys set up, and I'm gonna be very quiet with this one, and we're gonna try and just flick it over into. We're gonna put on him and see if he actually gets us the last fish. Thank you. I'm gonna take a look in my actual case, and I'll see what I've still got for magic things up my sleeve, and otherwise we're gonna stop, but I want to get that one out. So I actually put on something a little bit flashier, and we're gonna try for one more time and see if we get lucky, and otherwise we might still move once more. Mozzies are starting to come now because it's coming to dawn. Nope, that fish is just not interested no matter what I try. Nope. Well, we are going to move because I am getting eaten. Sadly, like terribly eaten, and I don't like that. So we're gonna move, and I'm gonna try one more time at the other spot, and otherwise we're gonna leave it for today. Still was a cool adventure, and thanks for you guys coming, but we'll still see each other by the other spot. So we're gonna give it a try quickly here. See if we get the last fish. Oh no. We caught on something in the water. Yeah. That's not budging. Yeah. You actually see that tree I'm moving? Well, I would say no last fish this time.
The fishing adventure ended not as I wanted to. As you guys saw, I got hooked on that tree and I actually lost one of my baits, which is never fun because I don't like leaving them there. And like, yeah, you don't want to lose baits. Baits are always bad to lose. But I still enjoyed the fishing adventure, I have to say. It was really cool to get out. I really enjoyed the season. I also liked seeing how my channel is developing and growing with you and with your help, and I'm really thankful for every single one of you that is following and liking my videos, and keep tuned for upcoming videos where I try out a new side of the fishing hobby, and I try to make my own baits, maybe a little bit of wood carving and spinner making, like weird things. I've got some thoughts, I've done some doodling, I would say, and I'm really looking forward to try that with you. And keep on fishing, and we'll see each other for the next videos and the next things that I'm planning, and I'll keep you guys updated, and I wish you a good one. Cheers.